Good morning. It's about 10 o'clock and I just got off from a grab bike. Dropped me off at Hoa Binh Market. This is a market that my aunt goes every day to prepare her meals. And I guess look at these crabs, fish. I'm just gonna circling out here first. And like I said, if it gets too hot, I'll just duck inside and get a snack. Or if I hang out here long enough, I may have lunch. So let's see what the day brings. And this is District 5. Wow, this market, I heard about every time I visit my aunt, but I never get to see it. So today's our chance to take a look. I think with some luck, maybe I can find some good Chinese dim sum here. This is District 5, as you can see. This is a front gate of the market. Looks pretty old. Look at these, the towers up there. Okay, let's continue. Shampoo, detergent, lipsticks. This guy doing all his shopping the night. I see. This is for my brother. His favorite. Wow, look at this pastry. Wow, yummies. This is a towel right there. I wonder how old this market is. Need to do some research afterwards. Whole circle yet? Let's see. If I see the vendor selling crabs, then I know I did the whole full circle. There he is. So this is back where I started. This size has no fruits. Straight down there to see what's down that stretch. Eggs. Oh, look how fresh this watermelon is.
Wow.
And circling back. Look at these big fish.
Oh my gosh.
These are huge. Speaking of fresh, oh look at the eels. You pick one, they're clean for you. Look at this guy. Wow. Okay. Selling jackfruit. Okay, I'm turning around, I guess. Stay close to the market. I wonder if I should go in the market now, since I was circling the whole thing outside. I think it's time to get inside to see what do we find in there. That's a little hand. Walk straight into the food place, looks like. Oh, maybe not.
Dạ cái này là bình thường.
This is so pretty. Too late, maybe they closed already, I don't know. Vegetarian, I see, because today's this is the week of leading up to the Lunar 15th of January. So usually the 15th and the 1st of each month, people would eat vegetarian. This eatery place seems kind of small. Okay. I don't know, let's see. Let's go see how big this place is. This is the back of the eatery. That it? Maybe I should eat some. Can you? Okay, here's some stuff. So I decided to eat here, even though I'm not hungry, but I'm here already. May as well give it a try. Cơm tấm, broken rice. Instead of pork, I opted for fried fish, which is great. I don't see fried fish cake as often as the pork chops. So the meal comes with tea, some nước mắm, and also give you a bowl of soup. People here are so friendly. Anyway, here's my brunch, I guess.